If you want to fly it, I got you. If you want to drive it, I got you. If you want to sail it, I got you. Because we're going to do whatever it takes to get this gift where it needs to go.
RC with Adam is brought to you in part by these super awesome people.
Hey everybody, welcome back to RC with Adam. My name is Adam. Today we're playing some more SimplePlanes. And if you don't know what SimplePlanes is, go check out my video about what is SimplePlanes and why it's so awesome. And what we're going to do today is kind of special. I don't know if you've heard about this thing called Operation Christmas Child, but it's a program put on by Samaritan's Purse. It's really cool. People build these, they started out as shoeboxes, but basically containers, fill them with gifts, toys, helpful things for children all over the world that otherwise maybe would not get any gift for Christmas or perhaps ever. Maybe it's the first gift that they've ever gotten. So it's a really impactful, improving children's lives, showing love to people and all that good stuff. So I encourage you to look into that if that's the kind of thing that you like to do. But you may have seen the logo. It looks like this. I don't know about you, but every time I've seen that logo, I think, what would it take to make that thing fly? Or would that thing fly? I mean, it's a box with wings on it. I'm pretty happy with how this turned out. This, I believe, embodies the spirit of Operation Christmas Child, because we can actually get this gift, this shoebox present, where it needs to go by air with the wings, which is pretty obvious. And we have wheels that come up out of here. And this thing also floats, so we can go by air, sea, or land. So let's say we need to land at this airport, but this airport is way too small to land. No problem. What we're gonna do is we're going to detach the wings, but that's okay, don't worry. We have parachutes. And if you need more parachutes, we have more parachutes. Check that out. Is that not awesome? Detach those parachutes. Now we're gonna activate our propeller. Boom. Look, it's a boat. Now it's a boat. Oh, look at it go. We're gonna get this present where it needs to go. Let's say we wanna get this present up to this airport hangar. All right, well now we're a boat, so that's a problem. Or is it? Put our gear down. So now we'll bust out our front wheels and we're just gonna keep on rolling. Oh shoot, we're going fast. Actually going really fast. Woo! That is, wow, oh dang. Oh, we're too fast. Oh no, oh no! We fell over. Oh, but we landed back on our feet because this thing is actually awesome. This thing is a box truck if I've ever seen a box truck or have just heard the name box truck, because this literally is a box. So that would make sense. All right, so let's say we're going to bounce our way up here. Let's get to this hangar. Very cool. Okay, so everything's looking really groovy. And we'll just go over this thing. Oh no, we flipped over again. Oh, we were so close to our destination. Oh, but wait a minute. That's right. I installed these speed brake things so I can just pop myself back up. It does take a little bit of skill and effort. You got to kind of get the timing right, actually. And you got to take down the back gear as well. And maybe the front gear the other way. Okay, well, there we go. Ta-da! But we're not done yet. We got to keep going. Let's go. Choo choo. I'm an airplane. Destination. Ta-da. Now that we just have a box inside of a hangar. Got the job done. Got it where it needed to go. So tiny compared to all this stuff. Are those school buses? Those are school buses. Oh, no, they're not. They're houses. Okay, I get those mixed up sometimes. I mean, they look like school buses, though. Look at that. That is a school bus, if I've ever seen one. Someday I'll see a school bus. I'll tell you what, let's get up out of here. Well, let's say we need to go up a mountain. Well, you can't take this thing up a mountain, right? Oh, yeah, we can. Oh, look at it go. Look at that traction. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Look at that. It doesn't care. It doesn't care. This thing is gonna get where it needs to go. Man, I feel like this should be like an ad for Operation Christmas Child.
No affiliation, by the way. I just think it's a cool thing. What's this shoebox doing? Where could it be going? In what? I mean, it must be on just flat ground. It's just a box. What could it possibly be doing? It's climbing a mountain! Oh my gosh! Whoa, we're at the tippy top of this mountain! Well, wait a minute. That's a bigger mountain. In fact, that's a volcano. 3, 2, 1, wings detach. Okay, beautiful flight path. I think we'll be okay, you know, this is not good. I'm not gonna lie. What did you do this last Saturday? Oh, nothing. I just, you know, climbed up a volcano. Said one shoebox to another. Oh, we should try and, we should ride with the convoy. Yes! Oh, whoops. Oh, they are running over me. Kind of just want to do a flyby, because a flyby would be super sweet. Whoa, okay. All right, ready for this? Here we go. And... boom. Oh, shoot, we gotta drive. All right, let's go. Let's get rid of those parachutes. Let's go, let's go. We're in the convoy now. We're in the... wait, what? What's going on? What happened? Oh, my wheels broke. Let's go. Oh, that's perfect. Hit the parachutes. And then ditch the wings. Ditch the parachutes. Oh, that's perfect. That's what I need to do. What's up, dudes? Let's go. Convoy on. I'll lead the convoy. Can I be a part of the circle? Okay, thanks. Oh, cool. Oh, yes. Oh, no way. No way. That was awesome. Did you see that? Of course you did. But that was so cool. So cool that we're just gonna continue into the ocean. What? And we're just gonna like sail around a little bit because we're sailors now. Woo-wee! All right, there you go, folks. I hope you enjoyed watching me build this thing and showing you how this thing works. This will be available on my SimplePlanes account for you to download for free. So check the description below for that. And also the Samaritan's Purse Operation Christmas Child stuff, links to that I'll have down below just in case you're interested in that. And the deadline for that is coming up. I think it's like this coming week, actually, in November for right now. But you can actually do that online as well. So it's not too late if you want to pack up a shoebox like this and send it to a good home, to a child somewhere around the world. Wow, this was a pretty crazy build. It took a long, long time, but we learned a lot. And in any case, if you want to see more, let me know. Thanks for watching, everybody, and I will see you again very soon.